They shot us straight to Corneria.
Oh, man.
Because there's no other way to get to Venom. We can't just, like, fly around it like Lylat shows it right there. You have to take a portal to it. Duh. Oh, did you want to switch?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay.
Here we go.
Switching like professionals.
Back in the cockpit.
Androssian invasion. I just can't understand.
Whoa. All units, head for the tower. Right.
Got him. Shut up, Slippy! No one likes you! The only one who likes you is your uncle!
Yeah, go back to your friggin'... What's that game? Guard?
Yeah, Starbucks Guard.
Yeah, and start perving on people in the, your cameras.
You know, the sad thing is, though, is that Guard is actually, like, way better than... What? What happened to Falco?
Did he get wrecked?
Yeah!
Already?
Yeah!
In, like, 2 minutes.
I don't know. But Star Fox Guard has, like, better reviews than I think.
Oh, wow.
Like, I don't know. People are hard judging this game for sure. Owie.
I kind of roll out.
Get it? You did get it.
Like, ludicrous.
That upgrades me, but not you. Because you're supposed to be flying the ship.
That is fine. Fine by me.
Whoa. Oh, whoa, lady. Whoa, lady. I'd be okay with a Star Fox amusement park ride.
Yeah, like the Disney, like, Star Wars Light Drive, whatever that thing is. Yeah.
When it comes... When they make Nintendo Universal Studios, they better have a Star Fox ride.
Hell yeah.
Who's that? Oh, that's Slippy. That was Bill. I said, thought you could hide from... Wow, what the frick was that?
Beam falling out of nowhere.
Jesus. Die. Whoa, what's going on? What's going on there, boss man?
Whoa. I don't know, it's flying everything's.
Whee!
Got him.
Huh?
Oh man, I just missed the laser.
Choo-choo! You're on my tail!
Don't worry, we got you.
Good going, Fox. You're just like your dad! Alright. Can't even take the secret way this time. They removed the button. They're like, no, don't go through that way. I was gonna say something about the end, but you know what? We'll leave it till the end.
Alright, cool. Because I don't know what's going on.
We have to. General Pepper called us back, but he's not alive.
What?
I mean, he's not in. He's not responding to us.
Okay.
Where could he be?
In the water.
In the water? Oh shoot, I shot Peppy, I'm sorry.
That's fine. Oh. Phase one is done. General Pepper.
Where you at, Pepper? Oh no, we're running out of battery power.
Uh-oh.
It's okay. It's okay, I got this. Just keep flying.
I thought Falco was down.
Just keep flying.
Don't worry, okay. I'm going solo here. That's fine.
Yeah. Just keep flying.
Just keep the engines going.
Just keep flying.
And we good.
Alright, I'm good.
Back to the
flight. We gotta kill 30 guys? Oh yeah, we gotta do it in a time limit too, or else we fail.
Alright.
So.
Who we going for?
Whoever.
Do these things count as four or like one thing?
I don't remember.
Alright.
We'll take him out anyway. Take him out anyway. Oh god, we didn't take it out.
Alright.
What's going on? Let's
get around. Let's go for that thing.
They go after the little guys, I guess. What the heck?
Yeah, just whatever you ZL, I'll follow up.
Oh, there's a lot of guys on the ground.
Oh, him?
Yeah, there's
all right.
That one. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, this is so hard. That one. That one.
There's another. How's your mother?
That one. Whoa, what's going on?
I don't know. We just did some kind of like B-twist type
that
thing.
That one. Those guys in the air.
Nice. Come on. We got this. Down we go.
I don't see anything.
Oh.
There's something behind us.
Got that.
Got him.
Yeah. Good fall.
Nice. I got to get these dog things.
All right.
Throw
a bomb. Light them up.
I don't think I killed them. I know we could hack them.
Oh, for real?
Dead now.
Oh, I see it. So what happens if you hack them?
They just shut down.
Oh, I thought
we failed. 14 out of 30.
Dang.
The heck? So what happens if you do it? I have no clue. So the basically the Cornerian like ship,
okay.
That thing or not ship the base is an actual is actually a teleporter.
What the hell?
Into like another dimension.
Yeah, no explanation needed.
So we fly right into that pooper.
All right, let's do it.
Ooh, poop, 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 poop.
No, I'm good. All right, we're flying into this one.
Fly right into that pooper.
What the heck?
Oh, what the heck it's is that doing
giant
there?
Monkey thing.
Shit. I forgot about this. Alright, so we gotta aim for its butt.
Really?
Yeah, we gotta shoot the Gigorilla in its booty.
I'm gonna go under its legs.
Oh god.
I'm gonna flip around. Too close.
You're too close, man.
Okay.
I think it's easier
to
do it.
The band-aid looking thing?
Yeah, it's easier to do it when you're in chicken form.
Fight him in chicken form.
Yeah.
Roger that.
Because then you can, like, just stand in one spot. Like, whoa! I usually zoom under his buttocks and turn around and shoot him right in his butt.
Alright.
There
it's
you
all
go.
You. I'll just try to.
Oh, God.
Evasive maneuver.
This is really hard. Got him. Oh, no.
Light a bomb off his butt.
Wait, you keep moving.
Sorry, I'm just trying to evade.
Go, run under him.
If I help him, does it help?
Oh god.
Oh god, yeah.
Mad whip.
It's alright.
Alright, now you gotta hack him. Go.
Where is he?
You gotta land on his butt. You gotta land on his straight up diaper butt.
Can't get off. That's a being.
Turn into a ship and fly. Whoa. Ah!
Okay, we're good.
You're gonna need to fly and then land on his butt.
Seriously?
Yep. This is all you, pilot.
That's not his butt, that's his ding dong.
There it is.
Oh, frick. Come on, raise up.
Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh!
Touch it! Touch
it!
You
fell off!
No, I'm good.
No.
Dang it.
Turn it to airplane mode. We're dead.
I got knocked out. Sorry. Gotta maneuver better.
Hopefully we fight the giant monkey.
Yeah.
Okay, good. You know what to do. I whiff. Oh man, and I have the weak lasers now too. Shadskis.
Oh really?
Shadskis. Should probably do this. Yeah, cause if we die, I lose the powered up later.
Oh man, that's laser. My bad, man.
It's okay. It's still doable. It's just harder. Got him. Yeah.
You're right.
We have to somehow cut its power. Shut up, Heavy. I know what I'm doing. Whoa.
He's got one line on his butt.
Ha!
Boom!
Yeah. Oh, God, watch out! It's on the boulder.
It's all good.
Or the thing or whatever.
Alright, so plane mode.
Not into his leg!
His
leg!
I know.
Ow.
Whew.
Woo-wee.
Okay, where you at?
I'm right on that baby. Land on that booty. Oh god.
Oh.
Got it.
Oh, he's still moving.
You got it?
Huh?
I got it. Oh, nice job.
Thank you.
Good flying.
Woo! Got that.
Oh man.
It takes two to make a thing go right.
Oh,
I will sleep. Blah. And poo myself.
Ew, it looks like a poopy. Yeah!
Complete.
Mission complete.
Dang it, Falco.
Falco's dead.
Oh, well.
That's sad.
How did he go down so easily?
I don't know. Maybe I was shooting it.
We'll review the footy. Oh, I am Andross. Stop reminding me of that.
Hey, your dad's dead. Did you? Yeah. Just in case you forgot.
Andross. Andross?
Oh, Falco still talks, but he's like, blurred.
Down, yeah.
Faded.
Only you can fly into there, Fox! Oh no!
Go.
Yeah, oh, we will. Fox. We're dangerous. Fox. Well,
dun dun dun.
What's gonna happen?
Star Fox 2. Now we gotta
Electric
wait.
Boogaloo. No. Yes.
What?
Yeah.
Do we go straight to... Do you want... What? We'll figure it out next time.
All right.